How can catching a cab drive us to a cleaner energy future?
At Greenlots, we are committed to advancing the more reliable, smarter, and cleaner way for transportation. So we look at each customer's needs in order to be able to help solve the promise of electrification.
By acquiring Greenlots, Shell is helping businesses across the USA make the switch to electric vehicles.
My grandfather started this company in 1928, and he was able to save up enough money to buy a taxi cab, and then eventually own most of the taxi cabs in Columbus. Times change, and we are going fully electric right now. A cleaner planet is better for everyone, and we all have to play our own part. We had to deal with the problem of range anxiety. With charging, you have to know where and when you're going to charge your car.
If I'm having a long trip going out of town and if I don't have enough battery, I always kind of thinking maybe I'm going to be stuck somewhere.
Yellow cab drivers typically travel over 200 miles a day, which means regular fuel stops.
They've been used to being able to have 5-minute stops at a fuel station before they're back on the road. So we put in high power chargers at the depot to help their need for quick charging. Now we have to make sure that they never have range anxiety when they're out in the streets.
By mapping out yellow cab's busiest routes, Greenlots created a network of charging points to ensure that vehicles never run out of power. The Greenlots team have also developed a software platform called Sky.
The Sky network is helping the yellow cab drivers make sure that their vehicles are always charged, ready to go, and that they can actually keep their costs in check.
Their platform allows us to see how much we're saving from a gasoline versus electric standpoint.
And for the drivers, there's a user-friendly phone app.
The apps that tell you how many fast chargers are in the city, their location, and you can see them on the map. You go there and charge.
By combining clever software and hardware, Greenlots is driving forward the switch to EV fleets in US cities and reducing emissions.
Starting with the Columbus project helps Greenlots fulfill its goal for cleaner mobility as we continue our electrification projects throughout the rest of America.
I think my grandfather would really smile to himself and nod and just be proud of the work that we're doing.